Hey guys, I'm Felicia. Here. Okay, sorry, I just had to check something. Okay, so we're back with Halo Part 10. That's better. Seeing, let me see if it works. Yeah, it's full battery. So for Twitch, the thing is not showing up at the bottom, so I'm scared if this video is too long or too short. That's really, as I don't really know what just happened. Because I don't really know how long this is, because I check how long it is by looking at the Twitch broadcast bar. I look at it, it's like, oh, it's been going on for that many minutes. Or something, to see, it's like, oh yeah, blah, blah, blah. Okay, that's what I look at. Just see, well, I can see up through here, that's funny. And like, that's how I see it, but it's not showing up at the bottom. Even though I know I'm recording. When I paused the game for a second, was to see if I was recording. I'm like, oh yeah, I don't see it. It might not be recording. So that was... So... That's basically why I don't really know. I do start flying. These are the stages of no batteries with Xbox controllers. The controller doesn't vibrate. But it's down on it. A big gun on my back, and then I have jump pretty high. Yeah.
the heretic doing? A final bitter.
I still have this gun. I actually don't need it. So, is my rocket launcher I dropped like over here? Oh, I lost it. Here it is. Oh no, it's on low, so. What would I be using the laser gun for anyway?
So far are we along the path that I must strain to hear the clumsy battle lips.
No, why'd you take it? His name's Allie? I can't have all these close-up guns. Actually... shotgun or this? Go on with this, it's fine.
Stop the rings. Save the rest.
Can you see, Arbiter? The moment of salvation is at hand.
It will not last.
Your kind never believed in the promise of the sacred ring.
Lies for the weak. Beacons for the deluded.
I will have my revenge. On a prophet, not a plague.
My feet tread the path. I shall become a god.
You will be fooled. Nothing more.
No! I am truth. The voice of the covenant.
So, you must be silenced.
Ah!
Now the gate has been unlatched, headstones pushed aside, corpses shift and offer room. A fate you must abide.
We trade one villain for another.
Oh. I can barely keep hold of her, Chief. No way I can pick you up. Head back to the lift. Find a way down.
Hey, do not waste this whole time, okay? Something, you need a gun that... That thing bounces. What? It didn't even kill them! I shot it right on them! I shot it right on them.
I can barely keep hold of her, Chief. No way I can pick you up. Head back to the lift. Find a way down.
But it's still there. Thank you, Santa. Die.
I'm a thief, but I keep what I steal.
He just died. Serious?
I can barely keep hold of her, Chief.
No! Why do we spawn back here?
Head back to the lift. Find a way down.
Made it all the way over there and then... just spawn back here. Like, it's so funny, it's like another last second death. From like unexpected, like small little things. Like you pass the level and then like and then like unexpectedly it just like kills you.
Huh?
I should have grabbed the shotgun. Use your resources on that, what are you doing? You have grenades. You have this weapon. You have every other thing. Come on, Arbiter. So, Arbiter, kill them. Come on, Arbiter. Come on. No, he's just gonna sit there.
I'm a thief, but I keep what I steal.
Let's go. Arbiter, come on. You hear him screaming?
What do you see?
Is that the Pillar of Autumn?
Placement. The ring you destroyed.
When did you know?
Wait, is that the ring I destroyed?
Just now.
Hold on.
But
I had my hopes. What will you do?
Light it.
Then we are agreed. A tactical pulse will completely eradicate the local infestation. I will personally oversee the final preparations, though it will take time to fabricate.
How will you light it?
Oh, this one's really annoying. I remember it. I need to check some. Where's the sound?
Chief, I'll round up our survivors. Fall back to the Dawn. Arbiter will do the same with the elites. Cortana's in there somewhere.
I still have my weapons. That's all? They didn't give me the sword.
Thank you.
Child of my enemy, why have you come? I offer no forgiveness. A father's sins pass to his son. two corpses in one grave.
Stolen thoughts and memories.
And yet, perhaps a part of her remains.
Well, guys, I think we're gonna have to end it there. I don't know how far we got, but I hope it is pretty long. See you guys in the